hard to watch, especially if it's your own.
He fell down the whole set of stairs, and then, like, the next day, his feet were sort of dragging, and then we realized that happened to him.
9-year-old Cassius was diagnosed with degenerative myelopathy last fall.
We knew that the obvious next step was to get him some wheels.
It was 8-year-old Ryder, who considers the dog another brother, who decided to raise money to buy the several hundred-dollar wheelchair needed.
A minion from Despicable Me.
Selling these keychains and magnets.
This one was the simplest one.
Ryder raised $315 in a matter of days, more than enough to buy Cash his first set of wheels.
He put his feet right here.
And still getting used to the apparatus. He's just a few steps behind.
Cashy!
Hopefully this will give him a lot more freedom and mobility, and he'll be with us for a lot longer.
Mom Lissa McConathy says the old pup isn't in any pain and just as playful as ever. As she looks back at the video she took the first time he was on all fours again, she says it's hard not to get emotional. Moments that wouldn't have been possible without an 8-year-old determined to make a difference.
It's just his nature. He's always trying to think of ways to help.
And now the boxer that used to run faster than anyone is rolling right alongside them. Covering the news in Lexington, Julie Dolan, LEX-18 News.